Wait for it.
He's back up on his feet.